Good morning, Collegiate Academy. My name is Ayat Majid.
And my name is Marshall Boyd. Today is Wednesday, October 18th, and it is a B-Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance with Cadet Staff Sergeant Rush Kadan.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please pause for a moment of silence.
And now for today's announcements. Intramural volleyball games are canceled for today, Wednesday, October 18th. Games will resume Friday, October 20th.
Minister Perkins and her team will be at Collegiate this Friday during all three lunches to discuss voting. Please feel free to stop by their table outside the dining hall. If you're 18, they can help you register.
Seniors, your cap and gown packages cost $37.10 if you want to bring your order in to Miss Davis in the main office. This includes your medallion.
If you are bringing in cash, please bring the exact amount and include your order form. If you have any questions, see Ms. Davis. Prices will go up after December.
Seniors, last call for senior photo appointment times. Miss Dietrich needs to finalize the schedule today. If you have not had a picture taken, please make sure to stop by and see her ASAP in room 111. The graphic shown displays the themes for Spirit Week, so make sure you have your outfits prepared.
World Culture Club has its first meeting tomorrow at 3:40 in room 115. All are welcome to join. See Miss Lumley or Sylvia Kang with any questions.
Join us for our first cultural dance club meeting on Thursday after school in the dance studio. All are welcome.
This just in.
We asked you guys a riddle. Why is Europe like a frying pan?
And almost everyone got it right. The answer was because there's grease at the bottom of it.
Sorry, Mr. Becker and Ms. Parthenakis. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at npca.kingtv. If you want to participate in the next question, they will be posted every day. For today's lunch, we have sliced turkey with gravy and a whole grain pretzel with mashed potatoes or green beans, and your choice of fruit or milk.
This week's bar is mac and cheese with the specialty pizzas are sausage, pepperoni, and Hawaiian, broccoli cheese soup, and sweet chili and pumpkin pie hummus.
As always, have a great day.
Stay classy, Academy.